The Berenberg Gary Player Invitational is all about golf and giving, with more than $63 million raised so far.
Yeah, you know, we like to play golf, and especially to play with Gary is fantastic. And we create a wonderful story out of that, to have a wonderful tournament, and on the other hand, to support underprivileged children.
Each year, the welcome event kicks off the Berenberg Gary Player Invitational in style, and this time it was speed painter Dave Sharp with his lightning brushes producing one of the iconic images of Gary Player's career to get the party underway.
Definitely starting to look very much like him. I think it's incredible.
At first, at the start, you're thinking, what's he drawing? And then now you just, now you know, it's all coming together and it's amazing.
A great evening teeing up another fantastic competition. Swapping mics for clubs the next day, those taking part had their minds on the tournament at the Edinburgh course at Wentworth. This year, 19 teams of four, with 10 major winners among them, making 2017 the strongest lineup so far.
Happiness is contagious. Everybody's got in a great mood, and I think there's a great sense of appreciation and knowing that you're changing the lives of people. I think people have this awareness.
And one of the game's brightest young stars was soaking up every moment with the great man.
Oh no, it's just an honour to play with him today. You know, hopefully pick up a few tips when I go around as well.
Georgia Hall wasn't the only player to be inspired. Having watched brother Rafa win the 2017 Scottish Open recently, sister Emma Cabrero-Bello was hoping the winning feeling would rub off on her.
Always said that both him and Miguel, our younger brother, are my inspirations, are my idols.
Perhaps you can now emulate success here at the Gary Player Invitational.
Well, I am defending champion, so Martin's got to step up his game today because I still want to keep those trophies.
Everywhere you look, there was a great of the game. Sir Bob Charles was the first left-hander to win a major, and the New Zealander's trademark swing was looking as good as ever.
So I've had a lot of success in the past here at Wentworth, and so it's nice to be back here and good company and great hospitality.
And Sir Bob's enthusiasm was echoed by another legend.
Love the game. The game has meant so much to me and has given me so much. What can I say? It's been a wonderful ride for over 40 years, playing all over the world, meeting all these different people on the greatest golf courses in the world. It's incredible.
As well as wanting to win the overall trophy, the Irish trio of singers Brian McFadden, Keith Duffy and Ronan Keating had the added incentive of playing for national bragging rights as well.
Let's be honest, which one of us is going to come trumps today? We've been talking about it all night.
That's a great shot.
Who won overall?
You won the Irish Challenge.
He won the Irish Challenge. Well done, Brian.
For others, it was all about the day and being part of one of the biggest and most successful charity pro-ams in the game.
You know, it's a great day here at Wentworth. It's always fun to come back here and play.
I mean, I wish I could be dancing a little bit more salsa, but we'll get to that later on.
We'll be having some fun. It's
scoring good as well, so yeah. It's been
you're
good.
On target.
Yeah.
I just hit this sprinkler head here, and it went over to the east course. And I started off in the Edinburgh, which was a bit of a disaster. Good fun today, but it's not too much about the golf. It's about giving back, and that's why we're here.
Last year, Padraig Harrington led his team to victory. This year,
it's team Padraig Harrington.
He did it again.
I like playing in pro-ams. I have good fun with the amateurs and there. I'm always trying to win them, and it keeps my interest for sure.
A change of atmosphere and a change of emphasis for the evening gala dinner and charitable auction. Rather than playing for trophies, a very different goal.
And it's always a pleasure to be back at Wentworth. I've been coming here since 1955. We'll hope we'll raise a lot of money tonight and increase the funds for Depaul, which is for giving him a place in the sun.
The aim of the Player Foundation is to raise $100 million by the year 2025.
Last chance saloon, sir, at £22,000 sold!
The 2017 event at Wentworth has seen another major step taken towards that goal.